What's the next question? Next question is what? If, now you observe this particular question. If A is a set, contains four numbers, 1, 3, 5, 7. I don't know why those numbers are present in that set. But in the numerical, it is given. A is a set, belongs to 4. But those number belongs to A, set A. So that set A contains four numbers, 1, 3, 5, 7. If you observe that, they are odd numbers, but let it be. Let us do the next. Let us continue the question. What is the question? Determine the truth value. You have to decide the truth value of the given statement. So how we can read the first statement? There exists, X belongs to A. There exists ka matlab hota hai. There exists at least one number. There exists at least X equals to one of the number which satisfy this condition. Is there any number? Suppose if I take 7. What is square of 7? 49. Is it less than 1? So no. So there exists X is not equal to 7. 7 to aayega hi nahi. Can I take 5? 5 ka square 25 which is less than 1? No. So 5 is also not exist. 3? 3 ka square 9? Wo bhi exist nahi. Or 1 ka square 1? 1 ka square is 1 but 1 is not less than 1. So that's why this X cannot be 7, cannot be 5, cannot be 3, cannot be 1. So means what? The number belonging to A, there is no number. That's why given statement is what? False. Therefore, given statement is what? False. Aisa koi number hai kya usme jo is condition ko satisfy kar raha? No. Nahi kar raha. Isliye it is what? False. At least ek number. There exists should be at least ek number. Iska matlab hota hai there exists. At least ek number to available hai. Abhi dekhte next question. There exists X belongs to A such that X plus 5 equals to 10. So let me check. There exists at least X equals to. Can I take a 7? 7 plus 5? 12? No. X cannot be 12. 5 le lo. 5 plus 5? 10. 5 plus 5? 10 are but equals to 10? Yes. So 5 is what? But if then now it is equal. If I take 3, 3 plus 5? 8, which is less than 10, satisfy ho raha hai. 1 plus 5, 6, which is less than 10. Yes, it belongs to what? 8. So, matlab given statement is what? Understood? Now, next question. What is the symbol of this particular? What is the meaning of this symbol? Iska toh maine bata diya, ulta E. This reverse E stands for what? There exists. There exists का मतलब होता है at least एक तो number है वहाँ पे. Now there is a one more symbol this ulta A. ऐसा लगता है कि यार क्या है ulta? This is called for all. For all मतलब all number belongs to A. तो for all X belongs to A. What are the numbers here? 1, 3, 5, 7. Every number here at least second question में देखो at least 7 नहीं satisfy हुआ. But 5, 3, 1 to satisfy hua. Tino mein se ek. Charo mein se ek to satisfy hua. But for this condition, na, every number should satisfy. Aur ek number is condition ko satisfy hona chahiye. So dekhte, for all X belongs to A, that is 1, 3, 5, 7. Is it this particular condition satisfied? Zara check karo. If I take 7, 7 plus 3, 10, which is not. So yes, ek bhi condition dissatisfy hua. मतलब x equals to 7 के लिए this condition is not satisfied. As well as if I take 5, 5 plus 3, हाँ, बाकी सब के लिए satisfied हो रही है. But for x not equals to 7, this condition is not satisfied. Which condition? X plus 5 less than 9. Not satisfied. For x equals to 7, x plus 5 less than 9, not satisfied. Okay? Since it is not satisfied, means what given statement is false. Therefore, given statement is given statement is false. Hope so you understood the concept. Okay, there exists mein at least ek number hona chahiye and for all mein all numbers hona chahiye. Then this condition will be satisfied. Okay?